In observance of National Aviation Day, Omega Engineering looks at the role that sensors play in modern aircraft, since sensors are kind of our thing. In the early days of powered flight, the only real sensors aboard an airplane were the eyes, ears, nose, and in some cases, literally the seat of the pants of the pilot, hence the term flying by the seat of your pants. Fast forward to today, and modern aircraft rely on thousands of sensors throughout nearly every onboard system. Here are just a few examples. Temperature sensors like thermocouples and RTDs monitor conditions of hydraulic oils, fuels, and refrigerants, as well as temperature and environmental cooling systems, electrical components, and not to mention ambient in-cabin temperatures. Meanwhile, a wide range of pressure sensors are hard at work monitoring everything from pressure and hydraulic systems used for moving control surfaces and braking and landing gear, to monitoring fuel and oil pressure in aircraft engines, as well as monitoring in-cabin air pressure. Position sensors, such as linear variable differential transformers, or LVDTs, sense the displacement of flight control actuators like ailerons, flaps, rudders, and stabilizers, providing fly-by-wire systems the constant feedback they require to operate precisely. Force and vibration sensors are essential in measuring the torque and force in braking and actuation systems, as well as providing early detection of abnormal vibrations that can cause bigger problems down the road. All the while, flow and level sensors have the critical task of, among other things, monitoring the rate of fuel consumption, hydraulic fluid levels and the viscosity of those fluids, as well as monitoring the flow of engine and control surface lubricants. And so, we can see that flying by the seat of the pants might have worked out okay for guys like Wilbur and Orville here, but as for today's highly sophisticated aircraft, well, not so much. So on behalf of Omega Engineering, have a great National Aviation Day.